This video will address licensing and offline activation of OtoAccess Database clients. For every installation that you do of OtoAccess Database, you'll need a license. It's the same license no matter if it's a standalone server or client installation that you do. An example could be that if your clinic has 3 client computers and 1 server, then you'll need 4 licenses in all. For online activation, it's really easy. When your computer has an internet access, the license key will be automatically validated. You just have to put it in. But for offline activation, for computers with no internet connection, you'll need to go through a small process, which I will show you here. On this computer, you have a brand new standalone installation of OtoAccess. The computer does not have internet access. So going to Setup and clicking on License, you will be presented with the licensing box that will show you that the license server is offline. And you can see you have a time-limited license. So all you need to do is put in your product key and your name and press Activate. Now, instead of automatically activating, you'll be presented with this dialog. You have to save the activation file to your computer. I'm just going to save it to the desktop and I call it license file. And now we have the file in the computer. This file, you have to move to a computer where you have internet access to access our licensing website. So I'm going to copy this file to an online connected computer. Then you have to go to license.otoaccess.com, or you can also just go to otoaccess.com and press on the license activation link. In here, you can register a user account. You'll have to do that to go through the process. It's a really simple process. I have already created an account, which I will log into. On this activation site, you will be able to see the licenses that you previously have activated, if you have done so, and you will also have the possibility to browse to the offline activation file that we created a moment ago. And you just press upload. Now the site has validated the license and created a license file. You just download the activation key. I'm going to save this activation key to my license folder that I created on my desktop. Now we copy this license file back to the computer that we did the activation on. Now you, on the offline computer, you choose validate and you point to the new file, the activation license file. And now you can see it says license updated. Now the license has been activated and your OtoAccess will have no expiry date.